Finance Minister Arun Jaitley, who sued Arvind Kejriwal's Aam Aadmi Party for defamation, was cross-examined in open court by fellow lawyer Ram Jaitmalani. Jaitley had taken Aam Aadmi Party to court for accusing him of role in financial mismanagement at Delhi's cricket body DDCA. Jaitley had demanded 10 crores in the civil defamation case that he filed.
Well, political criticism exists in politics. However, one has to note the manner in which there was a sustained campaign in terms of multiple people making allegations of an extremely personal nature, continuing with it, putting it out there to cause harm to his reputation and his sterling reputation that he enjoys. He's entitled to have considered the cause of entitled to have considered it as a cause of action on which he has filed this plea.
Arun Jaitley was asked to explain how he called the damage to his reputation irreparable and unquantifiable.
All the documents, reports, papers, letters which are in our possession will be over a period of time and gradually brought to court and will be put to the plaintiffs as to what was he doing when such rampant malpractices, mismanagement and corruption was thriving in DDCA.